Hey everybody, Robb here for Southwest Florida Television. I'm back for part two of my Thursday evening / sunset beach walk at Del Nor Wiggins Pass State Park in North Naples, Florida. It's beautiful out here. 83 degrees right now. Feels like 96. Eighty-eight degrees, I believe. I'm up at the north end of the park, up in Area 5. The tide's slowly going out. Low tide is at 10 p.m. A quick reminder, anybody wishing to send some Facebook stars to me this evening or a tip, our friend Steve Gifford is matching your contribution. Thank you, Steve. That is awful kind of him. Love these little ripples down here in the sand when the tide goes out. It's gorgeous. Kathy Carroll. Kathy Carroll, you should come to the beach. It's beautiful. Oh, wait. She is at the beach. Randy, good evening. Gorgeous blue sky to the east. Thanks for the stars. Susan, hello, my friend. I miss seeing you. I miss seeing you at the beach. I hope you're feeling well. Jackie, hello. Now I'm starting to be able to see the screen here as that sun's dropping down. This is absolute paradise out here this evening. How's it going?
Good. How are you doing?
Doing great. What kind of question is that? Out here.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
Man, it is gorgeous.
It's absolutely gorgeous.
It's going to be a nice sunset tonight.
I know.
A couple nights, it was a really low tide a couple nights ago. It's going to be low again, but late at 10 o'clock.
Are you Rob?
Yeah. Yeah, it's amazing how many people like the beach.
Oh, I love it out here. Thanks for what you do, though.
Oh. Well, I love it. I mean, that's one of the reasons I do it. It's to share our beach. And it's funny, there's people that watch, and some of them have never stepped foot in the sand. It's amazing to think that, but.
It's a pleasure to finally get to meet you. I have to tell her.
Well, tell her I said hi. What's her name?
Carolyn Bell.
Carolyn Bell?
Yeah,
Carolyn Bell. I hope you're watching. Y'all have a great night.
You too. Bless you.
Thank you. Oh, that's so sweet. Gotta remember Carolyn Bell in South Carolina. Mr. Cooper, good evening. There they are. There they be. Good evening, my friends. I don't know if Robert's on here or not, but
sure is.
You think he'll be on now.
He messaged me that you were going to be out here.
Yeah, I told Kathy, keep an eye out for you. And did you message them?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's
beautiful.
Yeah.
It's beautiful. It's finally starting to cool off. What happened?
The shark.
Got a shark?
Yeah, there was.
Oh, nice.
He was probably about 5 feet. He was pulling and pulling.
There he is.
Oh, nice. Let me see if I can get it. Oh, nice.
He had to get the hook out of him.
Yeah.
So he worked at it for a minute, and then he drug him back out to the water.
It's probably that same shark every fisherman catches up there. Looks about the same size.
Yep.
It's this. I think they pay him to hang out here.
Yeah.
Well, that's cool. Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
But yeah, he definitely had a crowd watching.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. That is pretty cool.
It's amazing how much
the tide. Yeah, it's nothing, huh, compared to. It's going to get real low. It's going to be actually really low tonight.
Yeah,
but at like 10 o'clock. It's going to be real low. You'd be able to walk out to that sign out there.
Yeah, it's, the boats come flying up here. I'm like, oh, that's a mistake.
Yep. This is all, this sand up here is getting pushed up from down there. All that sand that they put down there.
Yeah.
is getting pushed up here. Yeah, that's what they said it was going to do. Nobody believed them. Everybody was doubting it.
I like the way it is now.
Yeah. And now it just needs to start working. See, it's working its way out here. And that's, I think that's stopping it from going up around the corner. But, yeah, because that's where it's really bad, right around the corner. All right, kids, enjoy your green tea.
Yes.
It is good for you. Getting close. Getting closer here, my friends. The sun's getting lower. The tide's getting lower. My energy level's getting lower. Holy cow, do we have. This low tide is amazing up here tonight. And it's not even near out. Holy smokerolies. It's a couple hours from being all the way out here. Look at this. Those of you that have been here, you have got to be amazed by this beach up here, by this low tide. Look at this. Incredible. And it's not even low tide yet. So when this tide gets super low, you can walk out to that marker out there. Wow. few more minutes before that sun drops. Hey, thank you for the stars. Remember, our buddy Steve is doubling your stars. Any stars or tips that you send, Steve is doubling up on them. Thank you, Steve, and thank you, everyone that sent some stars. Hey, Jackie, it is incredibly low. Incredibly low. Check this out. Check this out. Look how far I am. Look how far out I am. High and dry. Actually standing out by the idle zone marker here, the safe speed zone marker in the pass. Unbelievable. Hey, Elsie. Good evening. Hey, Daryl. some jet skiers. Beautiful. Little trifecta there. There's some more jet skiers coming behind them. And even more still. Thanks for hanging out with me. Hope you're enjoying the view. I'm not alone here. We'll go in for a closer look here in a minute. Got a nice little breeze coming in off the Gulf here now. It's beautiful. You wish that was you standing out there in the water. Hey, thanks for the stars, Steve. I don't know who all sent stars there. But thank you. Steve is doubling those stars tonight. Stars and tips. Doubling up on them. You guys took it easy on them tonight. Heading out. That's always fun during a sunset, paddleboarders crossing through the shot. If they're good paddleboarders. Oh, they're high. Oh, it's one of those hydroboard things. Cool. Cool. Very cool. Oh, look at that. That is too cool right there. Pretty slick. I don't know where that other guy took off to. He just went speeding away. All right, let's check out the sun. Let's get in on that fireball. This is kind of like the other night. I think there's some clouds on the horizon. Close as I can get you. Can you feel the burn? There it goes. Touching the horizon. Keep an eye peeled for that green flash. That's your money shot right there, my friends. Holding this steady, zoomed in all the way, and with the wind blowing, keep an eye peeled for that flash. That little, just to see a little green spot at the top of the sun as it goes in, if it happens. Oh, dude. You ruined it. There we go. Keep an eye peeled for the green flash. Ooh, I think we had one. It doesn't, it's just very, very slight. I think we had one. Wow. There she blows. There she goes. Wow. Looky here. Looky here. Wow. How awesome is that, huh? Glorious. Thank you for hanging out with me, my friends. These clouds are turning pink down to the south here. All right, I'm going to call it a night. Thanks for hanging out with me. Thanks for being a friend. I'll see you in the morning. Tell your friends about Southwest Florida Television. Invite them to tag along with us starting around 6:30 most mornings. Hey, thanks for the stars. God bless you. Until next time, stay safe. Stay healthy and stay strong. Tally ho, my friends. Tally ho. See you in the AM.